destination without having to think of my driver, parking, traffic. Super easy.
First of all, ako lazy ako mag-drive eh. Super lazy.
Ako naman, if I know na the place I'm going to, walang parking, automatic Uber.
Yeah, it's one of the reasons.
Kasi mahirap mag-park eh.
And the traffic. Diba?
Yeah, traffic.
So, Year with Uber is our way to really celebrate 2017. 2017 was a very eventful year for Uber, but more than anything else, it was really a year where we saw massive adoption of Uber. People really depending on Uber to get them from point A to point B. Today, we have about 1.6 million people in the Philippines. 1.6 million Filipinos relying on Uber for their daily use. And so it's very humbling for us that we've come to this far. And so we really want to take a look at this and say, how do we celebrate this? And so Year with Uber was born.